quite a ways into moto number two. He still hasn't been able to get it done. Now he pulls up alongside into the lead. Stewart, though, with the inside line, battles back to the front. So now Stewart with a little bit of a wide line. Carmichael swapping ends. Almost had a disaster happen. He suffered at the last round. Ricky Carmichael has made a few mistakes and tipped over now and then, but is riding right up behind the back wheel, trying to stay out of that roost. Crosses through it as quickly as he can. To the inside goes Carmichael.
They're kind of coasting. They are wide open. You can see Ricky just hanging off the bike. I would say not just a little bit. I mean, he's not used to anyone being back there.
Of course, the manufacturers have to love it as Carmichael takes the lead again at Southwick.
That was old school RC, too. Feet off the pegs, a little sideways, just wide open.
And Stewart, likewise, coming back with a very, very determined. Here he comes, Stewart. The crowd goes crazy. A little too much off the berm. Sell for any sort of late attack.
Oh.
In fact, whoa.